here now. He wrote something in Kelly Clarkson privately the other day, so I thought I'd steal it. Okay, right on. Yeah, Dave, what Dave told us was, this poll is an everlasting, we hope that this poll will be an everlasting reminder of justice regained by the people. We hope that the perpetrators of this event creating this injustice have been left marginalized and insignificant by the balance that has been restored, the peace that remains in the hearts of those who choose it. That's all about. These thoughts are just a few of the gifts that I've received from the heart and the hand of a man I've never met. His name is John T. Williams. Thank you.
Is that all right for you?
Across our native land, as a young boy in the 70s, where I grew up in Chihuahua, New Mexico, the American Indian Movement came to help support us as the Corporation Fairchild on our reservation was doing harmful practices in hiring of our people. At that time, as a young boy, I heard these voices and heard this song for the first time. And since that time, the song that you can hear now, these brothers and sisters who come from the American Indian Movement, have been sung all across our land as our people fight for justice. So they came here today to share this song with this drum, with this song they want the John T. Williams family to know that wherever there is need, that they'll be there as a movement. Stand and support justice for our people. So at this time, our drum group from American Indian Movement. Oh! said they have another song they'd like to share, and they let everybody know the movement will always be here. The movement of life. That's all I want to know. They came from Portland to be with us and support today, so thank you. Okay. We're going to bring up to the stage the...